Alright, just finished editing the video.
And I'm feeling a little bit hungry, so did a little cooking last night. And let's go, let's see what's in the fridge.
Okay. Oh, damn, is that Tupperware I see?
Oh, shit. Yeah, last night we did a little bit of meal prepping, so I got some overnight oats. Also made some spam subis and all that. But I really want to try the overnight oats because our friend Annalise says she hates oatmeal. But now I'm going to try to change her mind. Let's see.
Do I really want to do the yogurt one? Because what if I poop my pants in the electric?
You're not going to poop your pants in the electric. Anyways, okay, you know what? Let's start with the best one first, because I know this one will be good.
What is this?
Banana peanut butter. Okay, you really can't go wrong with banana peanut butter, actually.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Better than you thought, though.
No. I mean, I wouldn't eat it, like, willingly.
Next one then, never mind. This one's a little wet. Ooh! No? I got the better.
I think the fruit makes it better.
Yeah, agreed. I don't know, I personally thought this was gonna be a good idea, but I don't know if it's a good idea anymore. Have you ever had like Greek yogurt, like plain Greek yogurt?
Yeah, I like Greek yogurt.
Like plain Greek yogurt?
Yeah. Though. Like nothing with nothing on it. Why does the
shit
up taste like?
I don't know, at least you tell me. Okay, it's not okay for you, I guess. Yeah, okay, you never had Greek yogurt plain then. Next week. Okay, next week I'll bring more stuff to actually make it better.
Okay.
It's the hat and the backpack.
All right, I'm with the dudes now.
And the duffel.
And we're gonna hit DC real quick. Even though I just had some oatmeal, we're gonna still go hit up DC. Just cause, why not? Nothing else to do. And after that, I think we're gonna hit gym. You know, just some dude stuff. You know. Alright, after DC. No, the ball! After DC, came to the gym, did a little workout. My arm is shaking a little bit. And sorry if the camera quality is a little shaky. But yeah, now, doing the use, playing volleyball.
Mine's gonna play my first one in the gym.
Yeah. Trying to get better. We're doing goofy. You look a little goofy. But yeah, now we go out. Trying to join any mural team. Well, gotta practice up. You know how it Hey, we're at the library for like, we're in the library for like an hour.
So burritos all around, you know how to
be? Honey, iguanas over livid, right? Iguanas, this is the best burrito, is like a life-changing experience. Please check it out.
Oh, I like how they like toast.
Right? It's actually toasted inside. It's not just a plain, damn, you're so leaky in there.
What the?
Alright, restart.
Anyways, with Taven and Heisen now. And I literally walked up on them freestyling. We know how to be.
Should I do it? Hey, aren't you that YouTube guy?
What are you gonna gain out of that shit, man? What are you gonna gain? It's not even that
big stuff, man.
It's not even that public here, bro. Anyways. Where'd the beat go?
Have you seen his YouTube channel?
Where'd the beat go, bro?
Bro, like, what are you doing?
What are you going to get with it?
Bro, I'm trying to get you subs, bro.
Yeah, no, you're wrong, bro. That's why I
got it. Anyways, we're at a VSA meeting right now. I don't really know what we're going to do here, but we're at like this workshop. Bro, I got my microphone on me, bro. Let you know, but yeah. We're at this meeting thing right now. I don't know what's going to happen. I'll just record a little bit, and then we'll see from there. This is looking pretty cool, though. It's like, we're in this auditorium thing, but yeah. Pretty excited to see what's up.
Yeah, 124. If you're little, please stay here. Get ready. Hopefully you find your potential big.
Yay!
Do we amalgamate in?
Yeah.
Do we join in? Amalgamate in?
Dude, it's so cold.
Dude, there's so many bodies. What the hell, man?
My legs.
And your favorite Girl Scout movie, I guess.
Oh my lord.
We got this social at Habit, and there's like, we got a social at Habit for BSA, and there's so many bodies here. Oh my God.
Look at us, an anti-social.
Yeah, I guess we're supposed to be talking to people, but there's just so many people here. It's kind of intimidating. But you know what? I think we still gotta make the effort to try to talk to people. I know you can't hear me right now, but we're gonna try right now. I've been knowing that we can't last. Need it all up just to stay with you. Now I'm cheesing when you blow.
I don't know. Hi, I'm CJ. Nice to meet you all. I hope.
He's definitely not.
사랑해, 화이팅.
Okay, you barely just made the cut, but okay.
Three, two, one.
Your arm is just so long.
World star!
Oh my God!
What the? Hey, post game interview!
Oh
my God! Post game interview!
So, Dom's only. He was all talk. You didn't see me run. I didn't run at all. Actually, that was him.
Oh! So,
oh,
yeah, he was running.
I'm only out of breath because I threw my all.
No, you're talking a lot of shit for someone who's under 5 foot zero.
I'll leave you waiting. All the truth that's on my